50 years of fun. First in originality, second to none in personality. We'll show you how it's done, you know we're number one. We'll lift you up and teach you to fly. We're the first, with a now, with a future. NCA. NCA. We've been the one since 1948 when our founder, Lawrence Herkimer, created the cheerleading business. We're the first and still the best, and we'll continue to help you be the best cheerleader and coach you can be. Our fundamental principle since our beginning has been to develop the whole cheerleader, perfecting technical skills while building each individual cheerleader with our commitment to leadership, values, and teamwork. Often imitated but never duplicated, the NCA program continues to set the standard in cheerleading training.
Welcome to the big show. Eat, cut, go, all the way!
Thank you. from Chicago, Illinois, St. Lawrence High School. Jacksonville High School.
Here!
Victor J. Andrew from Tinley Park, Illinois. High School from Middleton, Wisconsin. We would like to remind everyone that once a performance starts... Huntley High School from Huntley, Illinois. That's all right, girls. We'll start over in just a moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, time for the seventh inning stretch.
Warriors!
Warriors from Woodland High School in Streeter, Illinois. That was New Prairie High School from New Carlisle, Indiana.
Hebron
High School from Hebron, Indiana. South, New Hampshire, from Fairhope, Indiana. Once again, all junior high and middle school.
What we gonna do right here is go back.
Are you guys gonna like kick it old school?
No.
Let's do it.
Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside.
Check this out.
Yeah, once more!
That was Oregon Davis High School from Hamlet, Indiana. With a score of 182.5, Victor J. Andrew. In fourth place, with a score of 208, Oregon Davis High School. In third place, with a score of 229.5, receiving a check for $100 and an automatic bid to Nationals, St. Lawrence High School. In second place, receiving a bid to Nationals and a check for $150 with a score of 240.5, Portage High School. And in first place, receiving a check for $200 and an automatic bid to Nationals with a score of 244.5. From Terre Haute, Indiana, Terre Haute South Eagle High School. Thank you.
better blow with me, homie. What you gonna see? You better run, 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 they coming up at me, you better hide. Run, 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 run.
Charleston High School from Charleston, Illinois. We would like to remind our spectators. That was Driscoll Catholic from Lombard, Illinois.
Bye.
Haskell from Billington, Bensonville, Illinois. On deck is Romeoville High School.
I'm gonna go get some more. That was Lake Central High School from St. John, Indiana. If you are in front of the stage at this time, you need to find a seat immediately. There is a squad on the floor. You do not need to be walking in front of the floor. Thank you. Ladies, please have a seat.
Check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, check it out now, the funk soul brother, right about now, the funk soul brother, right about now, right now, right now, right now.
Attention, all ladies.
Lake Forest High School. From Lake Forest, Illinois.
For those about to rock, we salute you.
Hit it! There we go!
Drop and give me 20.
Drop it to the floor. Whoop it on.
Rockford East High School from Rockford, Illinois.
Oregon.
Thank you.
That was Prebo High School from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Northwood High School from Napanee, Indiana.
Take it back.
on deck in our medium varsity is...
It was loud, but it only woke me up.
This is...
Scriptures of Vienna. Kincaid, Illinois.
One, two, three.
Manuka, Manuka Community High School.
I'll take a break to another dimension.
Moments High School from Moments, Illinois. In third place, receiving a check for $100 and an automatic bid to NCAA's national championship in Dallas, Texas, with a score of 251.5, Hamilton Southeastern High School. In second place, also receiving a bid to NCAA's national championship and a check for $150 with a score of 258.5. Oregon High School. And in first place, receiving a check for $200 and an automatic bid to nationals with the highest score of the day in any division, 264.5. Did I mention that nationals was in Dallas? Okay. Northwood High School. Let's give all of our medium varsity squads a big round of applause. It was a very tough competition. They all did a great job. Thank you, ladies. I need all large varsity squads backstage at this time. Large varsity squads, please head backstage at this time.